What's up, people? It's your girl Adiola. So Nigerian president wants another $15 billion, not night out, we're talking about dollars, unless the news agency of Nigeria is lying to us, to complete the Port Harcourt Maiduguri rail project. Is this coming from China? You don't know at what we say. Port Harcourt to Maiduguri, how many kilometers? 1,375. Remember Kenya Street? That's one that they spent $3.2 billion on the train and the train stations. The train stations that look better than our own international airport. How many kilometers was that in Kenya? 472 kilometers. So if we want to do like Kenya, we should spend about three times of what Kenya spent, and that would be $9.6 billion. But let's not forget that Buhari said this is to complete the project, which means they have already started. So where is the extra $5.4 billion going to? And how much did Ogadiono spend during his time? $12 billion. Have we paid it back? Of course not. I've showed you guys the trains that they built in Kenya, the train stations that they constructed that look better, way better than all the international airports that we have in Nigeria, and they built all of this with $3.2 billion. How about, I'm not against development, I'm not an enemy of progress, yo, before you start shouting, but why is it that when it comes to Nigerian projects, this is what we get, and we spend more money than other countries? How about, look at the train stations that we have for $12 billion. So see that do you see what I'm seeing? Because what I'm seeing is starting to look like seesaw. Why are we now borrowing another $15 billion? This is how they will be diverting money for campaign. Now, I may be wrong because, you know, we're all human beings. This is why we say that we need our officials to be accountable before even announcing the approval of another $15 billion. Explain to people the breakdown of the $12 billion that Jonah borrowed before he left, as well as the breakdown of this $15 billion that you are asking for. Because in case you don't know, some of us are keeping record. We are keeping record because we are not stupid. But again, you guys are not doing anything. Guess what? I'm just keeping it.